Don't buy a car before you buy a property, a house. Because if you buy a car before you buy a property, you might not be qualified to buy your desired property, what you want. But if you buy the property first, you have a lot of privilege to still qualify to buy your car. Say, for instance, you want to buy a car for $500,000 and you also want to buy a house for 1 million rand. So if you buy the car first and you go for a home loan, you might not be qualified to buy the home of 1 million rand. But if you buy the home first and you go for the car after the home loan has been approved and registered, then you can still qualify to buy that car that you desire. So I strongly recommend to say, buy a home first before you buy a car. Buy a home before you buy a car.